The rest of the boy was never found.